running, even when you're not around. If there are boundaries, I will try to knock them down. I'm latching on, babe. Now I know what I have found.
Allows for me to cook and live a very, very independent life. In addition, it allows me creativity when I cook, and also it sort of feels like an off-campus apartment just far away from home. Living on campus has impacted me immensely. I honestly commuted for one semester and I felt like I was missing out on a little bit. And when I came back onto campus, I wanted to make sure I made the most of my time here. I got more involved in clubs and organizations. I spent more time with my friends. And honestly, I just remembered how much I loved living on campus and I wouldn't change it for the world.
Freshmen should definitely bring a mattress topper because you're probably going to spend a lot of time in your bed. That's my favorite place. I do my homework in my bed. I use a husband pillow and I lean against this. But if you really want it to be extra comfortable, you should have like a nice thick memory foam mattress topper, not those cheap ones, if you want it to be comfortable.
Another tip I have for organization is just like definitely a lot of storage bins. I think it's really important to have like really cute but like cheap storage bins and you can put anything in them. An example is my drawer over here. I have like these really small storage bins. This could like hold makeup, stationery, anything.